You're a goddess. You didn't know this was going to be part of the job.
So Lakani penned these new words for a special celebration we had last year at the American Public Health Association to mark the 20th anniversary of the Spirit of 1848 Caucus, which I co-founded and chair, and which is focused on the inextricable links between social justice and public health. And so first, please everyone open to your program to the last page at the back, because that's where you'll find the song. You're supposed to stand. Second, we are very happy to say that the Pacifica Brass Quintet will be accompanying us for the song. And third, finally, I turn this over to Makani to lead us in song. So all graduates, all staff and your loved ones, and your families, please rise. And may we bring together our skills, our expertise, our intellect, and our passion to the urgent work of creating a just and sustainable world in which we and every being on this planet may truly thrive, so that we may all live, love, work, and die with our dignity intact and our humanity cherished. So this is so you can remember the tune, right? Y'all ready now, right?